excellent.
Watch your rod tip here. Nice little Jefferson River fatty.
That is beautiful.
Over here?
Yep.
That thing
hit it upstream like it had a
We can edit for the, for my kids.
Don't swear.
All right, Steve's first brown of the day.
Can I get a picture of this with the old net?
Yeah. Absolutely. Grab the net for me. I'll get my big camera for you.
Okay, yeah. You can take the...
Wait. I'll email you. I'm not going to
email
you. Just hold that net so you can breathe. You don't want my gorilla hands ruining your fish
pictures,
Steve.
Yeah, exactly.
Steve. Small hands, smell like cabbage.
Man, how big do you think this is?
19, 20.
I'm going with 20.
If given the choice.
Yeah. Here we go. How about 19 and 3 quarters? Push them out to me. Perfect. Let them go.
Oh, baby.
Nice.
Nice work.
Walk with you in the shadow of my shoes, danced around the broken blues in the dirty summer rain. Moonlight on the cars, parked in single file the bars, with the thick and rosy smoke weaving its busted hand. Bringing you down, can't bring you down. Bringing you down, can't bring you down. Bringing it down, can't hear the saying. Run through the river at midtown, pretty little one with its head on down. She loves, she loves, she loves, she loves.
Oh, dude, that's a pig. I'm so glad I left my good camera at home right now. Really happy about that. You dumbass. Oops, sorry.
Dumbass is okay.
Earmuffs.
Are we on?
Yeah, I'm recording here.
Your landlord's straight
So can you bring him about 60 degrees and about 10 feet out there and adjust your hat too, Steve. It's no.
There we go. Nice fish.
Oh, yes.
Okay, let me.
That might be the biggest bow we've gotten.
I think so.
19.
I'm biting my tongue, I have to say that's all.
Here, I'll hold him up. Ready?
Plans.
We're gonna kick him. Did you get one?
Yeah. All right.
That's a nice fish.
Excellent fish, Steve.
Thank you.
Nice work,
my
man.
Well.
Yeah, that was a killer fish. Kind of a little guy compared to your last one. Yeah, absolutely. Let him go.
Going up.
Booyah. 18 inch bow. Kind of small. On the dry, so it's better.
Well, I thought it was going to be bigger than the previous one.
Well, yeah.
Just the way he hit the surface.
Oh, yeah. Your camera out for me, Steve. He ate the drive once and then came back and got it.
Yeah.
See that side? Don't hold that side to me. Hold the other side to me. Get me going the other way. Hang on there. Sweet.
He hit the on button again.
No big deal. There's more.
There's more where that came from. I got lots of video too.
Yeah, sorry, I just couldn't see in the screen.
Okay, we got Kevin here in this incredibly killer hole that we've taken.
Fish number four.
Four nice sized fish out of.
The canoe didn't really.
The canoe really screwed it up.
I just hope that Kevin can watch his language here.
You ready there, Steve?
Yeah. Nice. All right.
Nice work, my man.
Name of the game.
Has it gone down there again? That dirty rat bastard moved on us, didn't he? Piece of shit. Hey, you know what's really cool? Is it's not so blazing hot right now.
Yeah, that is nice.
You know what's really gonna be cool is when we get sick of this, we're gonna try dries again. If that doesn't work, we're gonna throw streamers.
Joe was saying, big fish are getting streamers.
Sometimes. You know, my biggest fish every year.
Oh, dude, that's a pig. I'm so glad I left my good camera at home right now. Really happy about that. Dumbass. Oops, sorry.